Citizens of various local government areas in Akwa Ibom State have been urged to hold their leaders accountable if the dividend of democracy is not felt in their respective councils. This was handed down by Chairman of Local Government and Chieftaincy Affairs Committee at the Akwa Ibom State House of Assembly, Honorable Mfon, Idung, during the continuation of local government tour. ADBN correspondent David Isong completes the report.
In continuation of oversight function, members of the Akwa Ibom State House of Assembly continued their tour around various local government areas in the state to assess the level of work done by local government executives. First up was Ibion Ibom local government area, where the Transition Committee Chairman, Honorable Nsika Kabasi Ekpenyong, said they have invested 10 million naira to empower over 400 young business owners in the state.
As of today, we've injected so much into it to the tune of 10 million naira to affect those who deals with small and medium businesses that can help run the economy of this local government area.
The team thereafter journeyed to Ibtu local government area, the boundary between Akwa Ibom and Cross River State, where the transition chairman of Ibtu, Honorable Etetem Onuk, highlighted some achievements of his administration to include construction of market facilities, student empowerment, including donation of a patrol vehicle to the police command of Ibtu.
We have to ensure that we provide a befitting traditional rulers office complex. So we are in the process of having his coronation coming from now, which very soon as the chairman, our invitation will come to you. So Greater Chong.
Next stop was Nsada Tai local government area, as members were received by the transition chairman, Honorable M.M. Ibanga, who noted that her administration has invested majorly in human infrastructure.
As a local government, we know that the welfare of our people is top priority to us, or should be top priority to us. Looking at the rural roads, we decided to grade some of the roads in this local government.
The last part of call was Oran Local Government Council, where the transition chairman, Honorable Inyobong Ekbenyong, showed members a 10-hectare farm land cultivating maize, cassava, tomatoes and other produce in line with the Arise agenda of Governor Moino.
Health services, that's where you have a good number of people waiting to do tests, to test their blood pressure and all whatnot. Because it's part of our 7-point agenda, we try as much as possible to affect lives.
In his remarks, Chairman of the House Committee on Local Government and Chieftaincy Affairs, Honorable Mfon Idung, applauded the transition chairman for their performance.
Presented by Mr. Speaker, we are asked to come to each and every of the local government sitting for ourselves and report back at plenary what we've done in the past 5 months. On the 7th of next month, except the extension is given, you exit as the transition chairman of this local government and your members. That will be on terms of what we've done, your performance.
With Tuesday's visit, the House has toured 18 local government areas in the state, remaining 13 local government areas. David Isong, ADBN News.